Whatever time of day or night it is with you, welcome along to a game which is threatened, I have to tell you, by a rather forbidding weather forecast. The expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. It hasn't arrived just yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd who are here in good number and indeed in good voice. The game will be underway very soon. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. As you can see, we've already started here. Smolov, good challenge, he just stood firm. Lokomotiv Moscow have been mighty impressive away from home, unbeaten in five. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Tries to get it forward quickly.
It's not the game we were hoping for, Peter. I think both of these keepers could text about their respective involvement.
Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a flag. Great challenge. That's a foul. Super decision for the referee. A spectacular effort!
That was extravagant by any standard.
Oh, that's fantastic improvisation he showed there. Adjusted himself very quickly, but it's rare that they come off.
Smolov. Forward it goes. Teammates. There are a few waiting for it. Tries to dink it in. So who's he picking out? He's gone for it! It's in!
Well, players of his stature just live for moments like that. Another really important contribution as we near half-time, and it can make such an impact on each mindset.
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
We hit half-time, so there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
And we're already back on the way here.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, but now it's time
to Bruyne! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Played it short. Great leap! Just couldn't turn it in.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Smolov just brushed off the ball there. Lokomotiv Moscow here off the back of that highly entertaining 2-2 draw. The referee's awarded a free kick. some activity down on the touchline. There's going to be a change. Away from immediate danger. Zinchenko. Perfect.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Right, the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Clearance and very necessary. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, they may be down, but they're far from out. In terms of chances, they're right up there with these opponents.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Get that clear.
That's been won straight back.
Aimed low and direct.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperate.
Aguero concedes a free kick for that.
Has got good distance on that.
Lokomotiv Moscow are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Gets good distance on it. Gets it back. That's a foul, free kick's been given. Added time is up.
They hardly threatened, and this was about as.